Michigan Central celebrating a milestone since reopening to the public. The Ford Motor Company says more than 100,000 people have toured the iconic building now that they are extending those public tours through Labor Day. The building sat vacant for decades until it was bought by Ford in 2018. Since then, as you can see, Ford has given the building a total makeover.